The makers of Jab Harry Met Sejal are going all out to spread the word about the film. Day after day, fans are introduced to mini trailers in order to let them get a sense of what's in store. Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka Sharma released the third mini trailer of Jab Harry Met Sejal titled Excuse Hai, and in the video, their characters Harry and Sejal indulge in an argument over a ring. Amidst the chaos, Sejal tells Harry, "Character ho tum A1." We can't help but notice that both Shah Rukh and Anushka are acing their respective accents. In the first trailer, character Kharab, Harry confesses that he is cheap and possesses a bad character, whereas a naive Sejal doesn't understand why would he say so. In the second one, Sejal asks Harry to sign the indemnity bond so that in the event of sexual intercourse between the two of them, he is absolved of all legal charges. Meanwhile, the title of this SRK Anushka starrer was long awaited. Initially, it was suggested that the film is titled The Ring. Then came in reports that this Imtiaz Ali film will be called Rehnuma. Post that, the name Rola also did the rounds. Finally, the makers settled on Jab Harry Met Sejal. The movie, which will reportedly see SRK play a tour guide to Anushka, is believed to be vastly different from the kind of romantic films that Bollywood has seen till date. Pre-production of the film had begun in April 2015 and principal photography commenced in August 2016 in the scenic European locales of Prague, Amsterdam, Lisbon and Budapest. The trailer of the film is attached with Salman Khan's Tube Light, a movie where SRK plays an extended cameo. The trailer hits YouTube on June 23rd while the film hits theatres on August 4th.